Testing, testing, 1, 2, 3. Are you actually working microphone? I think you are. Marvelous. Now, let's beat up some thugs because I have not had a good day. Whee!
Spidey dolls to be mailed out by the dozen?
If you know someone online who makes those, I will absolutely buy one. But no, it's a stop on Hammerhead Sable Tech shipping route. Looks like Sable servers are here too.
Figures.
I'll be in touch in no time. Should leave this stuff for people who actually enjoy doing science. you guys ever consider being less obvious in your crime doing?
Okay, we got it. We got it.
All right. That's one less warehouse full of Sable tech for Hammerhead to use against me later.
Yeah,
this place
well.
Houses a ton of Sable server space. I hope Hammerhead hasn't gotten into it yet.
What?
Time to collect.
So, hey, what's this giving me?
Wrapping up.
What do you got for me?
I found a paper trail tying Hammerhead to this place for your article. And there's something else. An encrypted file. Seemed important, so I copied it. Sending it your way.
Pete, this is incredible. Thank you. I'll see what I can get out of this file.
So, I mean, sort of fun to beat him up, isn't it? 10 minutes. That's far too long. Sorry, I didn't get that first time round. That would have been better. I don't know whether I can be bothered to do all of those. Just trying to put Hammerhead away, which I should be able to get him for. At the end of this gameplay, so I might just, you know, have a speed free. Oops. Interrupted a phone call. How rude.
Dons must be inside. Looks like they're safe.
Or were safe. It looks like they were safe. What? Quiet, Nixa.
We're safe. Great.
That's what I said.
These kinds of crowds are exactly why I avoid opening nights. Why'd Sable even make these Doug Dick things? I gotta come up with a better name for them.
The Dick Dugs. Bye-bye.
Oh, So much for popcorn!
Because I can do whatever a spider can. Didn't you listen to the theme tune? Come on, man. Okay, yeah, that was probably my fault. Oh, I hate the whip ones as well. Hey! Getting minutely distracted. Oh, come on! Yeah.
More guys on the roof.
What?
We've rigged the building with explosives. Overkill much, fellas? Gotta take Hammerhead's men out and disable these bombs. One bomb down, one to go. Gotta move fast. One down. There's two. The crowd holds its breath. And yes, folks, yes, it's a triple play. The crowd goes wild. Don't you guys ever get tired of losing? I'm just saying, it must be a morale breaker.
That's not good! I can handle this cloud!
Oh,
Come on. Not today, buddy.
Okay,
buddy Brown.
Dylan should be safe now. I should head inside and check on them just in case.
Oh, wait. Inside.
Hope the Dons are okay and ready to find a new hideout.
I hope the Dons are okay. That's
guys, we really need to rethink your security set up.
They're all gone.
Right. Because of the digging tank things. Obviously. Crap. This did not go well. Yuri, he got away. With the Dons.
What? Are you serious?
The Sable tech he's been stealing? She had more in her arsenal than I thought.
You told me you would take care of this. You told me not to worry.
I did, yes, and I screwed up. I'm sorry.
No more breaks. No more time off. I'm on this now. I'll call you when I've got a plan.
Crap. Great work, Pete. Just great.
Hey, guys. It's me, obviously.
Really don't have time for this today, Screwball.
Always time for great content, especially when it stars New York's favorite spider guy in a series of high stakes life or death challenges. Come on, you want to join the fun? Don't keep my audience waiting.
I don't care. Honestly, couldn't care less, Screwball. Don't care.
I'm actually in talks with this competing subscription service, so...
Please, I basically discovered you! And if you leave, my fans will be so upset. Angry flash mobs upset! Don't forget to like, comment, and subscribe. Bye!
Don't do that.
Okay.
Don't do that for her.
Since last time, I modified the Trojan she installed to ping her location each time I do one of her shows. Once I get enough pings, I can triangulate, find her hideout, and send her on early hiatus, straight to Rikers.
Yep. Cool. I'm not doing that.
So sorry, things have been so...
I know. You're super busy. So I was thinking, why don't I just come with you?
Come with me? Where?
Yeah, you know, like one of your missions, or quests, or patrols, or whatever you call them. Taking down bad guys, stopping evil, you know? That stuff, the superhero stuff.
I think it's a bit too soon for that, Miles. Though I definitely appreciate the offer.
Why?
Well... It's not like the movies, you know? You can get seriously hurt. There's some pretty bad dudes on the streets right now.
Well, I gotta learn somehow.
I know. We'll get together soon, okay? I promise.
Okay. Thanks, man.
Teens make me feel ancient.